Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. Question, write the following in general form of linear equations in two variables. First question, 5 equal to 3x plus 4y. Second question, 3x equal to 4y. Third question, x equal to 6. You try to write the answer. The general form is ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Here 3x plus 4y is in this side. We can take this 5 also to right side. We get 3x plus 4y minus 5 equal to 0. Now a equal to 3, b equal to 4, c equal to minus 5. Here 3x is in the left side. We can take 4y also to left side. Then C part is missing. There we can write 0. So the answer is 3x minus 4y plus 0 equal to 0. A equal to 3. B equal to minus 4. C equal to 0. Then x equal to 6. Here x part is there. C part is also there. Y part is missing. So we can write 0 y there and 6 we can take to left side also. So the answer is x plus 0 y minus 6 equal to 0. Next question, find 4 solutions of each of the following. Tx plus y equal to 6, first question. Second question, x plus 4y equal to 8. We have studied how to find out the solutions of linear equations in two variables. All of you find out it. So I found 4 solutions for the first equation. When x equal to 0, 2 into 0 plus y equal to 6, that is y equal to 6. Therefore, xy equal to 0, 6. Then, when y equal to 0, 2x plus 0 equal to 6, 2x equal to 6, x equal to 6 by 2, that is equal to 3. Therefore, xy equal to 3, 0. Here, when x equal to 1, 2 into 1 plus y equal to 6, 2 plus y equal to 6, y equal to 6 minus 2, that is equal to 4. Therefore, xy equal to 1, 4. Then, when x equal to 2, 2 into 2 plus y equal to 6, 4 plus y equal to 6, y equal to 6 minus 4 equal to 2. Therefore, xy equal to 2, 2. So, I found 4 solutions. You can find out different solutions also. I found 4 different solutions for the second equation also. When x equal to 0, 0 plus 4y equal to 8, 4y equal to 8, y equal to 8 by 4 equal to 2. Therefore, xy equal to 0, 2. Then when y equal to 0, x plus 4 into 0 equal to 8, x equal to 8. Therefore, xy equal to 8, 0. When y equal to 1, x plus 4 into 1 equal to 8, x plus 4 equal to 8, x equal to 8 minus 4, that is equal to 4. Therefore, xy equal to 4, 1. Then when y equal to 4, x plus 4 into 4 equal to 8, x plus 16 equal to 8, x equal to 8 minus 16, x equal to minus 8. Therefore, xy equal to minus 8, 4. You can find out any solutions. The solution can be fraction also. Here, I selected some numbers to avoid fractions. But you can select any number to find out the solution. Next question, check which of the following are solutions of the equation tx minus y equal to 6. Here 4 points are given. First point 3, 0. Next 0, 6. Next 2, minus 2. Next root 3, 0. You have to check which are the solutions of this equation. Solutions means the value of x and y. So you have to give the value of x and y in this equation and have to check which all values are true. Let us check it. First one, 3, 0. When x equal to 3 and y equal to 0, we can give it here. We get 2x minus y equal to 2 into 3 minus 0. That is equal to 6 minus 0 equal to 6. We got the answer is 6. Here also in the right side it is 6. So we can conclude it is a solution. Let us check next point. Second question, 0, 6. When x equal to 0 and y equal to 6, we get 2x minus y equal to 2 into 0 minus 6. That is equal to 0 minus 6. That is equal to minus 6. Here the answer is 6. So we get it is not a solution. Third point, 2, minus 2. So when x equal to 2 and y equal to minus 2, we get 2x minus y equal to 2 into 2 minus minus 2. that is equal to 4 plus 2. This minus minus 2 will become plus 2. That is equal to 6. Here we got it is the right side. So it is a solution. Fourth point, root 3, 0. When x equal to root 3 and y equal to 0, we get tx minus y equal to 2 into root 3 minus 0. That is equal to 2 root 3. So we can conclude it is not a solution. So if the question is check it is a solution or not, you have to give the value of x and y in the equation. And you have to check the equation is true or not. If the equation is true, that means if we get the value of right side as the answer, we can conclude it is a solution. Otherwise, it is not a solution. Next question, find the value of k if x equal to minus 1 and y equal to minus 1 is a solution of the equation 2x minus ky equal to 9. You have to find out the value of k. Here value of x and y given. That we can give here. Then we will get what is the value of k. Answer given x equal to minus 1 and y equal to minus 1. Equation is 2x minus ky equal to 9. So 2 into minus 1 minus k into minus 1 equal to 9. You should be very careful about this application of negative integers. So 2 into minus 1 it is minus 2. Here minus k into minus 1 it is plus k equal to 9. K equal to 9 plus 2, that is k equal to 11. Next, draw the graph of the equation x plus y equal to 8. We know to draw the graph, first we need to find out the solutions. Let us find out it. So, I found two solutions. When x equal to 0, 0 plus y equal to 8, y equal to 8. Therefore, x, y equal to 0, 8. Next, when y equal to 0, x plus 0 equal to 8, x equal to 8. Therefore, x, y equal to 8, 0. Now, let us draw the Cartesian plane. So now we are going to plot the points. So you see here the points are 0, 8 and 8, 0. Here x coordinate is 0, here y coordinate is 0. X coordinate is 0, so this point is on the y axis. Here y coordinate is 0, so this point is on the x axis. But if any of the coordinate is not 0, it should be on the quadrant. You have to find out the place of it. It is not on the axis. So you have to be careful by plotting such points. Here it is very easy. First 0, 8. It is here on the y-axis. 8, 0. 8, 0 is on the x-axis. It is here. Let us plot it and join. Now I have drawn the graph of x plus y equal to 8. Almost all questions we have discussed in this video except the equation in one variable. That is very easy. You have to the graph of x equal to 3. Just you draw through the point x equal to 3. It is parallel to y axis. If the question is y equal to 3, you have to draw through y point. It is parallel to x axis. Remaining all questions we revised, study well and score good marks. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.